plan three. Not much of an entry here. Just boom. Let's get right into it. It's only a little over 2,000 square feet. So it is a thrifty floor plan. And not much yard either. That's it for downstairs. Is that going to be a walk-in pantry right there? Yes, it is. How about that? Under the stairs. Efficient, we'll call that. That is it for your backyard. Yikes. But for literally $820,000, brand new, here you go. And how about this? We are getting into the 2020 mode, and that means all of these have to have solar panels. Solar included for $820,000. Not going to have a very big family here, but that's all right. 2,000 square feet. That'll work. Upstairs. This is just a smaller version of the plan four. You got that same mini family room upstairs. Boom, bada boom, you got one less bedroom. No bedroom with its own bathroom. Those two share. Got the master next door. 2,048 square feet. In the eights. Same kind of bathroom. And these are the Lennar specials where they include everything. So what you see is what you get. Everyone's going to be getting a tile, no extra charge. And really, I don't blame them for doing it. It keeps all the haggling down. You don't really have too much to worry about when it comes to picking your upgrades. Because that is, I've talked to the people at Toll Brothers down in Carmel Valley. It's a struggle. People are not used to upgrading brand new houses, and down there where you got them up to 6,000 square feet, it'll take a couple days just to go through all the options. Here they're keeping it nice and simple. Probably got three carpets to pick from, three tiles, pick A, B, or C. Bah, boom. I'm Jim Merrill. Two airplanes flying off. This is fairly close to the Palomar Airport.